Somewhere over here! Come on!
Don't get your hopes up.
Isaac, if you find this... God, I...
Ellie, come on! We're freezing to death out here! I'm coming! We're on our way to find some shelter. But I'm gonna leave you this trail of flares.
If the man's dead, Ellie, let's go!
Isaac, please, be alive!
Come on!
I told you she made it.
Good. You heard the message. Follow the flares.
We are definitely not alone down here.
What is this?
Isaac! That thing could be anywhere!
Ellie had to come this way. Come on, we can follow the pipeline.
Yeah.
to Aloha Station, broadcasting to all the troops out there wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting on you.
Is that you? Are you in range?
You all right?
Yeah, I think so.
That thing has it in for us. We can't stay outside much longer.
We have to keep following the pipeline. Come on.
Thank you. Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't.
About not coming to this place?
Buck will knew the risk. He died for the mission. He won't be the last.
Yeah, well, don't get too choked up over it.
I won't. And you better not lose it over some girl. Everyone's expendable.
No, you see, I'm not that broken. Ellie's worth more to me than this mission.
And what are you gonna do when she's a corpse on the pool, huh? What are you gonna do when everything you care about is gone?
You tell me.
You fucking lost, Clark.
Yeah. I'm the one that's lost.
Shit! Where'd it go?
Shh. Mouth shut. Eyes open.
Yeah. and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the war on our shoreline.
Next time?
Rickety piece of shit.
It's fucking Christmas down there. Somebody got the power going.
Ellie, I told you she made it. Come on!
As long as we're on this side of that wall, we're sitting ducks.
She's in there.
Well, we're not getting in through the front door.
Hey.
What?
Let's get one thing straight, Clark. We came to this frozen shithole to stop the markers, and nothing, not you or your obsession with Ellie, is gonna get in my way. You got that?
I know I'm doing this. Let's get this lift powered up. With any luck, everyone will be waiting for us past the gates. I think I see a way over the gate. Ellie? Are you there?
Not this again.
Ellie. Can you hear me?
Isaac! Oh my God, he's alive?
And Carver?
Hey, Captain.
Ellie! Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship! We thought you were dead!
I followed your trail of flares! Are you guys all right?
Yeah, for the most part.
Isaac, you know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him?
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. What? Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole. You know that?
You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to tell me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves is a friend of the show. I am. You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit of a shame, but you just can't beat it.
What did you want to hear about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor.
Admiral
Graves is in my If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I
just thought it'd tell you how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Thank you. Thank you.